Tu-95 nuclear bomber. The Tu-95 is a large, four-engine turboprop-powered strategic bomber and missile platform. It is one of the oldest operational bombers in the world, with the first aircraft entering service in 1956. The Tu-95 is still in service with the Russian Aerospace Forces, and it is expected to remain in service until at least 2040.